Hello everyone, I am Harshita Chaudhary, student of radiology in IPHI Institute, and today I am going to give you a quick description of Darkroom. Darkroom has a very important place in our radiology department. It is also known as processing room. Darkroom is located at the center for the coordination of other departments. The wall of darkroom is shielded with lead to prevent the radiation. The floor size should be 100 square feet and the ceiling height is 11 feet of the darkroom. Darkroom consists of two sides, dry side and wet side. On wet side, we have all the chemicals, water, and on dry side, we have cassette, safe light, hangers, loading table, etc. Now, I will show you what the dry side consists. On dry side, we have loading table, cassettes, hangers, film, and the safe light. And the distance from the loading table to the safe light is 1.2 meter. Now I will show you how to develop a film. Firstly, to develop a film, the film should be hanging in the hanger like this. And then you have to dip this film in the developer tank. Dip your film in developer tank for a few minutes where the latent image formation occurs. Remove your film from the developer tank and then dip it into the fixer tank, where the hardening of gelatin occurs and the AGBR crystal fixes on the film. Remove your film from the fixer tank and dip it into the rinser tank, where all the impurities will wash away. And likewise, your film is developed in few minutes. Now I will tell you some safety measures that you should follow in darkroom. Firstly, do not use any mobile phones. Secondly, do not use any wristwatches. Thirdly, there is no windows in darkroom. Fourth, do not touch dry film with wet hands. And fourth, do maintain hygiene in darkroom. Thank you.